The AFE 400 is the culmination of KROHNE expertise in a best-in-class electromagnetic flow meter for utilities and industrial automation. The robust and cost-effective device is specifically designed for compact built-in situations, for example in auxiliary circuits. The AFE 400 is based on the electromagnetic measurement principle. A conductive fluid that moves through a magnetic field generates a voltage. The voltage is picked up by two electrodes and directed to a signal converter that translates it into the flow speed. As a result, the measurement does not drift over time. The flow meter features the highest medium temperature capability, allowing its use in demanding cooling and hot water applications. The sensor design ensures a wide flow range and accuracy under pressure. The AFE 400 comes with integrated temperature measurement and several communication output options, like Modbus and IO-Link. Thanks to the rotatable, bright, full-color display, excellent readability is guaranteed from every angle. The device has a robust 2mm thick cast stainless steel housing. With less than 750 grams weight, it can be mounted without additional fixtures. The harmonized housing design allows easy integration across all connection types and diameters. Its unique, compact design allows installation in distribution manifolds or cabinets where tubes are usually very closely spaced. The units can be positioned as close as 2mm to each other. The AFE 400 can be used in many different applications where conductive liquids need to be measured in tight spaces, like cooling water flow monitoring in machinery, rinsing water applications like grit washing, water consumption measurement in washing installations, injection molding machine temperature control, dosing skids for reagents and catalysts or chemicals, measurement of heating water in solar collector fields, or industrial greenhouses with automatic watering. AFE 400, the best-in-class electromagnetic flow meter for utilities and industrial automation.